Hi there, meteorologist Josh Judge, and we take a look at the rain from last night that pulled away, and we had some dry conditions for the day today on Tuesday, but there's another system looming right to our west and moving in, just like deja vu here. Rain last night clearing away gradually through the day today, and then the same thing happens tonight and tomorrow, as well as that area of rain pulls in overnight and then pulls away again tomorrow. So much of the evening hours should be dry, but anytime after 9, 10, 11 o'clock, or even midnight, depending on where you are, it's really the late toward midnight hour that many places start to see the rain falling. Could be a few downpours in there, and then it pulls away yet again early in the morning tomorrow. But we might have quicker clearing in at least southern New Hampshire and parts of central New Hampshire as well, with partly sunny skies, a little bit breezy. The clouds, though, are going to linger in northern New Hampshire with occasional showers and sprinkles for much of the day as we go through your Wednesday. Into Thursday we go, starting off with some clouds in the mountains, and even those clear away as we get deeper into the afternoon. So Thursday most likely will be the nicest day of the week. A lot of places in the 50s and 60s on Thursday. Tonight's rainfall, not a whole lot, but anywhere from a tenth of an inch or so up to about a quarter or even a half an inch in a couple locations. All right, so for tonight, those low temperatures in the 40s for most places. Some spots up north could get down into the 30s. And tomorrow, well, it starts off cloudy, but we see sunshine developing in parts of southern New Hampshire with scattered rain showers remaining in the northern part of the state, 50s to maybe some lower 60s. Milder and much nicer on Thursday, best day, with rain returning again on Friday from west to east this time. And that'll be pulling through and then gradually leaving us during the nighttime hours or early Saturday morning hours, clearing on Saturday and breezy. And then Sunday into Monday, there's a question mark there as we're still far away, as the system will be around. Some questions as to whether it arrives Sunday afternoon or Monday morning. So we'll be keeping an eye on that.